Why are you not subbed to MrFeedZ? Yes, you. I was looking on YouTube Studio and I saw that almost 93% of you are not subscribed. So listen, if you enjoy any part of today's video or enjoy old COD content, please go down and press that red subscribe button. It's free and it also means the world to me. Anyway, getting to the real reason you're here. The triple played decides my class on Black Ops 3 in 2022. 7 years later. All of the weapons that I get out of the drops in the triple played will then go onto a random name picker wheel roulette thing, and that will decide what I will use for that game. Make sense? I hope so. Anyway, let's get into some drops. Great start. Nope, nope. No DLC weapon. Nope, 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 nope. Nothing in those 10. Let's open the melee bribe. Okay, so one of the weapons we could be using is the bushwhacker. Wait, what's that? The Olympia? I don't want to use either of these weapons. Let's see which one we're using. Okay, we're using the Olympia. Here's the class I'm running with it. Let's get into a game. Once again, starting very well. I don't know about you guys, but something's telling me that's not quite legit. Yeah, I'm not dealing with that. Quick little question. Did anybody actually pay attention to the tips at the bottom of the screen loading into a game? Switching to a pistol is faster than switching to any other type of weapon. Thanks, I guess. I don't like your tips. Corporal Dunn taught me better. Ooh, okay. What did I just die to? What in the anime fireball is that? I'm not gonna lie, nothing really happened that game, but I don't want to use the Olympia, so next triple played. Second set of drops, okay. Nope, nope, nope. Ooh. First weapon we get is the RPK. Cool. Nope, 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 nope. No DLC weapon. No DLC weapon in that one, but it's okay. We haven't even opened the bribes yet, and we've got the RPK. What's that? The Enforcer. Okay. Weapon bribe. Really? The DBSR? Okay, so we are using the DBSR. Here's the class. Let's get into the next game. Okay. The DBSR is actually pretty good. Did anyone actually use this thing? I don't remember it being decent. I am really liking this DBSR. I don't know what it is, but I really like it. For those who's made it this far into the video, I've got a question to ask you. If you're enjoying the Black Ops 3 content, do you want to see me do a Road to Dark Matter in 2022? I kind of want to grind for Dark Matter again. So if you want to see that, let me know in the comments down below. I don't remember this thing being good. Is it better than the Locust? No, absolutely not. You cannot beat the Locust. It's the third best sniper in COD history. This DBSR though, it slaps. Second set down. Let's go on to the third triple play of the video. Nothing in the 10 supply drops, but that's okay. We've still got the bribes. What are we gonna get in the melee bribe? The skull splitter. Okay. I think it's about time we use a melee weapon, right? Anyway, let's open to the ranged weapon. The RPK again. Let's go to the wheel. The RPK. I guess the game really does want me to use it. Here's the class I'm running. You know the drill. Let's go into the game. Oh, shit. Andrew Tate's in the game. Man got banned off of all social medias and now he's just sitting back and playing some Black Ops 3. How the mighty has fallen. He took his own advice too literally to get back into the game. Jesus, Andrew Tate's not that good. I'd expect better from the top G. Oh, Well, looks like Andrew Tate's been banned on Black Ops 3 too. Soldier down. What lobby am I in? These guys are clueless. I'm about to get called out by Bad Boy Beeman for VPNing on Black Ops 3. Bruh. Tango down. Not this time. Oh god. I'm panicking! Get off me! You can also get off me. Third triple play down. Let's go on to the fourth. Alright, editing feeds here. All of the footage for the drops, the classes, and the wheel, it all corrupted. So pretty much, for all you guys know, I could have just chose any weapon. I got the FFAR, and I believe the other weapon I got was the axe, but there's no proof of that, so you're gonna have to take my word for it. We're using the FFAR. Also, the gameplay corrupted, so there's not even that much left. Pain. Jesus. He's got a beam on him. Oh, what? What was that? My guy's screen freaked out. Eh, seems pretty legit to me. Oh my, that's not SpongeBob, that's Doodle Bob. Man, this takes me back to the Fearless days when he'd make fun of people's SpongeBob emblems. He's even running the giraffe. Oh, Fearless, man. Come back. Oh my, run away, run away, run! And the guy with the SpongeBob emblem killed me. Fourth game down, onto the next set of supply drops. Hi, it's editing feeds again. Once again, the footage corrupted, but I managed to save the class. But only a frame. This is the frame of the class. We got the Sten. I can't remember the other weapons we got. We're using the Sten, okay? And again, the gameplay also corrupted, so I got what I can. I'm going in. Oh my. No. Oh, that could have been so nice. Ooh, I hit that. More. Where's more? Go. Bruh. Spotted kill. This game is elite. Oh my god, I'm going off! Oh, you want the smoke? How about that? Nice feed. I assume he's talking to me. Thank you very much, my friend. Mr. Feed's nice cheat. Huh? My guy, you've got an orange name. What are you talking about? Your aim, he's going automatically in head. AC, a replay, and your aim going to head in head.
What?
I think I just had a brain bleed reading that. And there we go. The cheater gets the last kill. Oh, look at that. Mr. Orange Name, the actual cheater, has left the game. Oh, it just, there's no better feeling.